Yo, 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 what up, world? Y'all know what this is, man. This is Improvise. We are back with another reaction review.
Popcorn is about man.
Another popcorn song. Featuring Drake again. If you don't know who I am, I am your boy Skinny, joining my bro, Spence.
Oh my God, on the left.
And the guy on the left. Ivan. Oh. What we doing?
What song is this?
This is all another I need. So this gotta be one of them. It's gonna be the Drake we.
As long as I don't get Teams Drake, I'm fine.
Nah, that's what we need.
I hate Teams Drake.
That's what we need on these kind of tracks.
I don't like Teams Drake.
What?
Mm-mm. Why you don't like Teams?
Mm-mm. Nah, he had the one little freestyle where he was doing the Teams shit. Where he was really.
I don't like though. Teams.
He was really going with the Teams shit.
Keep Teams.
Toy the only one who really.
Where's Popcorn from? Is he another Canadian?
I don't know. Let me see.
It's a lot of Caribbean niggas in Canada.
It is. Canada got a rich diversity. Especially like a city like Toronto, from my understanding.
Popcorn. It's a lot Jamaica. Of diversity. Well, he's Jamaican. Popcorn is from St. Thomas.
What is that?
That's the Caribbean.
Popcorn is about man.
He authentic.
Okay.
He the real deal.
He authentic. Alright. All right.
Here we go.
Let's go, man. All I need, featuring Drake.
Yo, unreal. Cinnamon in your body is righteous.
Okay. Okay, I'll read the obvious time.
Tight as my lips when I lock them in silence. Your cell phone is ringing and you're worried about something.
He gave Drake the first verse again.
Yeah, and Drake came right out too. You getting, nigga, this is. Man. This album ready, Drake, right here. When he get into that talking rapping bag.
Well, he might be working
on his LL
project.
Shit.
He might be working on a project. He sound like he in album mode.
Locked him in silence. Your cell phone is ringing. And you're worried about something. And you're walking outside. On me now, whose side are you on again?
This Drake track. It's a Drake track. I don't give a fuck who else on the track. Drake track.
I told you, nigga, that talking rapping Drake, when he getting his talking back.
So Drake.
Popcorn is about mon.
Yeah. This ain't this song.
You don't. I don't know why he. I, bro.
These belly rolls about to just flow. The belly rolls about to flow. Ready to play.
Have you in your time, baby, again? I told you we just stay friends. What role do I play again? I can't even make new friends. I'm here when I'm moved again. I need to know how this ends.
That's all I need.
That's all I need.
I was gonna ask you that. Is
I believe he OVO.
He gotta be OVO if he got Drake.
I think he's OVO.
Twice on one project, he.
He gotta be
OVO, huh?
Drake ain't showing that much love to nobody. Drake gonna give a nigga one track. But he ain't got nigga, don't get to just throw me all over your album, bitch. Shit. Is he?
Yep. OVO sound.
Sounds about right.
That's all I need.
That's all I need.
When you read me down, girl, that's all I need. And then, all you flexing. She called me the best thing. Your body's a blessing. And you know the king, you just a free when your breast swing. Now we, you give me love when you ride on me.
Hey, he in his bag,
yeah,
though.
He in his shit. He talking his shit. Yeah, shit. I don't understand bad. None of it, but
none
he
none of it, but he said
he in his shit. Whatever he said, he's saying that shit.
I wanna be, yeah, I'm not lonely. Put down the iPhone, stop text.
bad man thing, Johnny head and flex. Girl, me don't care about your ex.
Girl, me don't care about your ex.
Girl, me concerned for your time, please. Concerned for your time, please. Give me concern for your time.
Are you rocking the baby?
Rocking the baby, man. Tell me, I don't know what's gonna happen. This shit just happened. I don't control this shit.
Yeah, you wild. The only rocking the baby I acknowledge is with the yo-yo, baby.
Hard. Drake tapping into another lane. Drake finna go take over they shit.
Oh yeah.
He could too. He can go over
there. He already did. Well, he already took the London niggas, the teens. This shit gone.
Drake
and
is
he signed this nigga to take his style.
Drake is Christopher
Drake
Columbus.
Is that nigga, man.
He the Christopher Columbus of the rap.
No bullshit.
Oh, y'all say this, y'all? It's mine now.
That nigga Ultron, boy. He learned a new programming. He's like, fuck it, this on me.
Every day is Thanksgiving around this one. Give me that.
Shit. Yeah.
Who produced this shit?
You know, Drake got a hell of a producer team.
When they add the other ha-ha, I thought they were about to go in the water like on No God and shit.
Yeah.
I said, if they would be that, my God.
They do this shit. They know to be live, too. They could have been turned this shit off.
Absolutely. 2 minutes ago. Brandy, producer.
Oh, my bad.
Said Brandy producer, man. Come on, we don't need no more Brandy smoke, man.
They got Brandy rapping to that.
Busta, where you at right now?
why is she singing to that shit, man?
Busta, what it is right now?
Busta, what it is? Nigga, they got Brandy singing duets to that shit, man. Get her the fuck out of here, dog.
Baby mama, stop. Turn this shit off.
Oh, my God.
Nigga, what? Nigga.